the year 325 AD. 12 years after uniting the Roman Empire under Christianity, the Emperor Constantine faces a new challenge from the East. An Egyptian priest named Arius of Alexandria teaches that God the Father is the one and only God, and that Jesus Christ isn't God. Arius proclaims that Jesus was the man who became God. These heretical ideas amaze throngs of people throughout the empire. To address the challenge posed by the Arian heresy once and for all, Constantine convenes the First Ecumenical Council of Nicaea. Debates are long and tempers run high. Eventually, the Catholic bishops provide the decisive argument that defeats Arianism. The council declares that Jesus Christ is the savior of the world, and therefore he has to be God, since only God can save the world.